In general, dating just kind of says, you're on your own, because nobody actually knows me well enough yet to hit on me properly. I'm getting some backhanded compliments, like, wow, you're actually really funny. or, yeah, you could model. Maybe high fashion. Just the other day, I'm walking back from the store. This guy has stopped at red light, waves me down. This Eastern European dude asking me directions to Costco or Boost Mobile. So he's too busy staring at my hootin' nanny to listen to my directions. So he pulls over, and naturally, fuck red flags. I jog over to his car, and he rolls down the window, and he says, "You look like one of us." And he pulls out a crack pipe. Right. No, thank you. Secondly, but also more importantly, what makes me look like a crackhead? I don't know, I'm kind of skinny, I get it. Or like, it's like kind of hot, it's a little sticky. Fuck ton of mosquitoes in the backyard, so I'm like scabby. I kind of get it.